there are framed pictures of our Rogers alumni. It's important to recognize these people because they've done amazing things in the community for Rogers and the community beyond. They may not be famous to the world, but they are famous once here at Rogers. So please show your respect for John Rogers' Walk of Fame members as we introduce them into the alumni of 2016.
All right, so our first Walk of Fame member is Julie Carpenter, and she's being escorted by Jatea. Julie graduated in 1975. She received a Master's of Science degree in Recreation Administration and a Bachelor of Arts in Organizational Communication from California State University. Julie also received an Association of Arts in General Business from Cusick River College, and she continued her education with Microcomputer Operations from EBN Business Institute. She also received an Associate of Arts in Marketing, Sales, and Business from Spokane Community College. Julie's career history is extensive, but currently she works for the Department of the Interior as a Public Affairs Specialist. Before that, she worked for the U.S. Board of Control as a Lead Mission Support Specialist. Julie's community involvement includes the following: then mother for the Cubs sports, chaplain Delta Epsilon Chi Club at SCC. She raised money for the Ronald McDonald House. Stevens Ministry volunteer for the Catholic Church, organized a program for student volunteers, volunteered at the Veterans Affairs Hospital. She was a member of the Peer Support for Border Patrol, and she is active with the Retired Spokane Police Association. Julie's honors include the following: placed on the Deans and President's Honors at SCC, achieved her bachelor's degree in cum laude, received the Robert T. Green Award from SCC, wrote a marketing manual and presented it while in the DECCA Club at SEC, and she won first place in the state of Washington, placing in the top 10 nationwide. Can I have a hand for Julie?
All right, so our next Walk of Fame is William Ruby, also known as. He graduated in 1977. His education includes the following: Applied Science degree from Gonzaga University and a Master's in Conducting from New York City Conservatory of Music. Bill is a conductor and jazz musician. On her unforgettable tour, Bill's community involvement includes the following: he has served on the board of directors on the Northeast Community Center and has coached the men's tennis team at North Central High School. He has spent 31 years in the Air Force Reserves, and during that time he was the conductor of the 567th Air Force Reserve Band of Cape Cod. He has had guest conductors the United States Air Force Band, the United States Naval Academy Band, and the United States Army Band. Bill has been awarded 5 Notorious Service Awards. So today he had a medical emergency at last minute, so he will not be here for his induction. His mother, Shirley Jewelry, will receive the award.
Contractors Board, and also was a member of the Society of Explosive Engineers.
The caliber of educators and coaches at Rogers was of the highest quality, and he also tried to emulate the coaching he had received at Rogers from his educators, who learned that lessons in the classroom extended beyond the classroom walls, and those lessons directed his beliefs and ideas for you. So give a round of applause for Robert Marks.
A Bachelor of Science in Physics from Michigan State University and did graduate work at North Carolina State University in computer science. Ed did undergraduate part-time work at the MSC Cyclotron Lab and was a programmer on the mainframe computers in the MSC Cyclotron Lab. He served in the U.S. Army at Fort Knox, became a member of the National Guard, and then served in the U.S. Army Reserves in California. He was a senior software engineer and office manager for Keyhole Software in Leawood, Kansas. Ed's other jobs include the following. He handled software issues on site at IBM, created IBM International products, developed and demonstrated IBM technology, technology watcher of Microsoft Windows, traveled to several countries to address developers about Windows 2000. He consulted as a senior software developer and architect for contracting firms, was a manuscript reviewer, and published various technical publications. He is currently a book reviewer and is working on a consultant for Keyhole Software, and is also co-authoring computer science books, wrote two SNL tutorials, has helped create computer-related certification tests, and he continues to blog for Keyhole Software. Ed's community service includes the following. Five volunteer construction work trips to Guatemala, member of the North Carolina Disaster Response Team, member of various local habitat building projects, helped establish a U.S. line with the Valerius Orphanage, helped with demolition and construction after Hurricane Katrina, and did construction in Lima, Peru. He also sings in the church choir and is a delegate to the United Methodist Conference. So can I get a round of applause for Ed?
Raymond is a board member of an officer of the Priest Lake Association, Mission Community, and Mission Outreach Center Volunteer. Let's give a round of applause for Raymond.